flooded with criticism, a sudden about-face from the Archdiocese. Church leaders apologize for soaking homeless people sleeping in cathedral doorways. Our radio partner KCBS was first to break the story about the nightly showers at St. Mary's Cathedral.
New at 5, our filmeteer with a quick move to avoid another PR nightmare. Phil?
That's right. The idea was to use the showers that you see there up at the top, that wet spot, to clear out and clean up the cathedral alcoves. But today, it's turned into one public relations mess for Catholic Church officials. Here's the story.
We are apologizing and saying we're getting rid of it.
Water pours from a hole in the ceiling about
after KCBS Radio reported the practice this morning, red-faced church officials today announced a two-year practice of dousing the homeless in the middle of the night with overhead sprinklers to keep them away from the alcoves at St. Mary's Cathedral would end.
Half the sprinklers have been already disabled.
But while apologetic, the bishop defended the church's move.
The Archdiocese of San Francisco, along with Catholic Charities and St. Vincent de Paul, is one of the largest supporters of services to the homeless in San Francisco.
And while the cathedral allows the homeless to sleep on the grounds elsewhere, things were just getting out of hand right around the church.
We're having more and more needles, feces, and dangerous items were regularly being left in these hidden doorways.
And no matter how uncharitable it may appear, the threat of dousing worked.
It proved that actually there weren't as much needles and condoms and everything else around. So that doesn't make it, in hindsight, right, but it did kind of prove it.
Still, a church dousing the homeless?
Yeah, upsetting.
Obviously, that was a big mistake.
I'd have to say that, in honesty, the problem of everything around here was getting to the point where there was frustration.
That frustration, like it or not, is something they're going to have to live with. Today, they ordered the sprinklers shut down both on this side and on the other side. As for what happens next, remains to be seen. Ken, back to you.
All right. Phil Mateer up at St. Mary's Cathedral. Thank you, Phil.